shit is what I say too, brother. Man, that's why you my man. That's why you my man.
I haven't even told you the best part, man. Okay. So we got back to my bedroom, me and Clarice.
Wait, this is Clarice?
Yeah.
Oh man, but she's the one that kind of got the crabs.
That got that under control, man.
The crabs don't matter when it's with this brother.
All right, man. We take her in there. Yeah. Start doing chili dog.
Oh, oh, man. Don't be doing oh man, I thought that was just a legend. Man. I thought that was a legend.
Little gravy pirate.
Oh, you don't even
like it.
That nigga told you cheese
back. Look, guys, guys, but you know that's not what I'm about. Let me tell you what I was doing.
Oh, no.
Hey, Benji, give me a little beat. All right, here we go. I don't get laid, I don't get paid. I only spit rhymes that don't get made. Going to the club with one thing on my mind. Looking for a girl for something real fine. I see her, I find her, I whisper in her ear. Hey baby, what's coming out your rear? She looks at me and says,
did I hear you right?
Yeah girl, let's see the chocolate delight. Because I like the way you move on my chest. Just doing the dark brown beauty test. I like it when you move on my chest. No, I do do better than all the rest.
Oh, you see what I'm saying?
Yeah, man, I see what you're saying.
That shit,
I see
man.
No but shit, yo, man.
You know, I can relate to that and shit, but okay. Like, you know, have you ever spent a whole day, Lena, you ever spent a whole day and not eating shit?
Oh,
so when
oh,
time
man,
comes to
man.
Shit, you got so, all this shit?
So you like prairie dogging it, man. You prairie
man,
dogging
let me
it.
Just, you know, let me tell you a little story about my day.
Okay.
Wake up in the morning. Got some eggs, bacon, motherfucking ham. Skip the morning squeeze, go out on a town. Crank up the tunes, forget about the brown. Roll up on the workplace,
10 minutes late.
Step out the fucking Honda,
98.
Get behind my desk, do my job real good. Slamming them digits for respect from the hood. Time for my break, also time for my lunch. Stack my stomach with the sound and making it munch, munch, munch. Digesting going down, nothing coming out. She's gonna hit the fan tonight.
No doubt.
Later that night, we're fucking in bed. You think you're real sly, giving me some head. But we both know what we about to do. You better brace yourself for the incoming move. Because I like it when I move on your chest. Just do it, the dark brown duty test. I like it when I move on your chest. You know I do do better than all the rest.
Oh, yeah, man, I told you that's what I do, man.
That's crazy shit.
Oh man.
Yeah, you nasty.
Yeah. And you know, like you know sometimes when she doodling and like you get a little bit of water.
Oh, oh man, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh man, you gotta have it already pre-mixed, baby. I'm talking diarrhea doo-doo.
But dude, listen to what I'm talking about.
Like that.
Here, let me tell you what happened to this one girl once.
Yeah, what's up?
So of course, before the beginning of the first course, your hands are in the air and your pants on the floor and your horse. I'm screaming my name and things are gonna get real sticky, but that's part of the game. You and me and sexy, we're just one and the same. Grinding on each other with one thing on the brain, and that's making a new style of getting down. Mixing a little bit of yellow with a whole lot of brown.
A solid doodle on your chest is what I'm avoiding. When my cheeks split apart, it's your chest that I'm anointing. You say you want a thick dump? Well, that's for newbies. All the ladies in the club want diarrhea on the boobies, so I drink a glass of milk. I'm lactose intolerant, my feces get sloppy just like the ladies want it. It's an anal waterfall, I must confess. I make it blessed on your chest with a liquid warm mess cup.
I like it when you poop on my chest. Ooh, just do the dark brown duty test. I like it when I poop on your chest. Oh, you know I do do better than all the rest. But I'm a regular prodigy when it comes to poo. Here's my degree in duty and my master's in mess. And if you come to class, I'm sure you'll pass the test. Don't be ashamed for liking the brown, claiming you were drunk while getting dirty and down. Cause you can sit there all you want and blame it on the drinkies, but you know it's cause you can't resist my stinky pinkies. It's not a matter of taste or even matter of smell. It's about doing what you like and always doing well. And let me tell you what I like doing best. It's for you to get your missile and lock it onto my chest. Ha ha!